Yes?
I don't complete yesterday work.
Yesterday work not complete? Homework or classwork?
Both. I don't complete.
Why? Why not complete?
Teacher, he did not give us homework.
No, homework cannot give. Yes, yes. Homework cannot give, but the class, okay? Classwork, have you completed, no?
Yes, yes, we completed.
Yes, we complete. I think she had the...
So, today, no? What we will learn? Form a four-digit number. Okay, yesterday just I gave the introduction, but again today I will teach. Okay, so listen here. Building the largest and don't write. First listen the class. After the class, I will tell to you the time. Take a notebook and start writing. Okay, my dear?
Okay.
So now listen the
this
class.
Is today.
But
okay, teacher.
Okay,
teacher.
Did you copy this one in your notebook?
Yes, teacher. Yes.
Yes, teacher.
Yes, teacher. We completed. We made it yesterday. We wrote it yesterday.
All copied this one in your notebook?
Yes, teacher.
Yes, teacher.
Okay. No problem. Just listen one time. Okay. Listen. So don't copy in your notebook, okay? Just have copied this one. No need to copy. Just listen to the class one. To build the smallest number, the digit 8 ascending order. That means small to big. To build the largest number, write the digit in descending order. That means big to small. Now, see the example here, from the greatest and the smallest possible four-digit numbers using the digits 7, 4, 9 and 3. How can I make the smallest number? Smallest means start from small to big. So which number is the smallest number? 3. And the next one, 4.
Four,
one, seven,
and then
good.
Seven, and then
good. What is the next number?
Nine.
Good. Okay. And the greatest number, our largest number, which number is the greatest
nine.
Number?
Nine.
What is the next one?
Seven.
Seven. Good.
Four.
Then
four.
Three.
Three.
Then
three. Three. The last one is three.
Wait,
okay.
Is it like this? No, yesterday, no, I gave this one. I think you copied in your notebook, yes, my dear?
Yes.
Okay.
I will see.
Okay. You will see? Okay, check.
Yes, I'll copy it.
Okay. So, no need to write it again. Okay? Now, listen that next one. Building largest and smallest number. Now this one, listen the class. Here, if 0 comes in the given digits, to build smallest number, do not use it as the first digit. Students, the question 0 is given means when you form the smallest number, don't write 0 as the first digit. Why we don't write 0 as the first digit? If you write 0, it becomes to 3-digit number. Okay? So where we use that 0? Use it as the second digit. Okay? As it doesn't have a value while appearing as the first digit. When you write 0 as the first digit, it has no value. Okay? Don't write. Listen. Listen the class. Now, look at the example here. Form the smallest four-digit number. You need smallest number at the same time four-digit number. Okay, using the digits 8, 6, 9 and 0. Students, how can we form the smallest 4 digit number? Which number you write first? Which number write it first?
0, I think. No.
0? For example, suppose
six.
You write 0, okay? And what is the next number?
0.
6.
Eight.
Now, is this a 4-digit number? Is this 4-digit number?
Yes. No. Yes.
Number?
No, it's 3.
No, it's 3 because the 0 doesn't count.
Because that 0 has the first digit, we can't read this number. Yes? How can we read this number, this one? 689. So?
689.
So, this number is a 3-digit number. Yes?
Yes.
So, 689
yes.
is a 3-digit number. So, you can't write 0 as a first number. Yes, my dear?
Okay. Yes.
So how can I write it, this number? So this is?
Can we write it?
Yes. So which one is the correct number? This answer. First, you write 6. Then,
8.
0.
0.
Then,
8.
8.
6.
It's a 9. Is that correct? Yes?
Teacher.
Yes, my dear.
Now write it first in the notebook.
Yeah. So first listen this one. Is it okay now?
Yeah.
Clear?
Yes, teacher.
Yes, it's teacher. Okay.
Okay. So?
Okay.
Shall we write this?
Yes. Then 0, the question. So don't write 0 as the first number. Okay? So write the 0 as the second number.
Teacher.
Yes.
Will you write this name?
Yes, my dear. Now take your notebook. Okay. Write this question. Building largest and smallest number. And don't write this. The note. Don't write this note.
Oh, okay.
Okay? Don't write the note. Only write that smallest number example. From the smallest 4-digit number using the digit.
Sir, this right.
Yes, my dear. This one write it in your notebook. And don't write note.
نكتب ده في الكتاب.
And write this wrong and true.
Yes, sir.
And why does this not start the quote of...
لطاية الأنصر. الإجزامبل للأنصر. وتكتب الإجزامبل. لا مش هنسيب الحته ديت خالص اللي هي من بدايه نقص لغايه ديت ونكتب اكزامبل بس
اوكي جوان بليز ميت يور مايك ماي ديير
تيتشر ذا
هيدينج يس
واي ذا زيرو از اونلي ان ذا سكند واي از نوت ان ذا ثيرد اور فورث
No, no, no. Only second place. Immediately you write that 0 as the next place.
Next
100 place. Yes. 100 place. Don't write. Yes. Don't write.
Teacher, I finished. finished. I finished.
Okay.
Yeah, I need to finish.
Okay, my dear. So, no need to write this
notebook.
Yes. Only you write the example from the smallest 4-digit number using the digit. Write the example only. So why not write 0 as the first number? Anyone answer?
What teacher?
Why we not write 0 as the first?
Because it will be 3 digits.
Yes, very good. Because the number will be a 3-digit number. But the question from the smallest 4-digit number.
Finish.
Okay.
The teacher is it a bit?
I finish.
Nektebe kurosa.
I finish.
Nektebe kurosa.
To fly? Students, are you complete now?
No.
I finish.
No. My friend.
I don't write.
No.
I think they are writing.
5 minutes.
Don't say yes or no. I will give time. Okay. Try to write it first. Who not complete the students, write it first.
They are writing.
Who have completed? Listen and wait for other students.
Write this in the notebook?
Yes. Only this example some students, don't write this note, okay? Only the example some.
Only the example write in the notebook?
Yes.
Teacher, I finished.
Who is singing? Meet your mic. This is math video, not music video. Okay, my dear. So the next one. Listen the question here. Yes. The digits are given 5, 4, 0 and 1.
Did you rewrite it in the same page?
Yes, sir. Write the smallest 4-digit number. And write the largest 4-digit number. The smallest 4-digit number and the largest 4-digit number. These two numbers, you write from the given digit. So students, how can write the smallest 4-digit number? Yes.
Write number.
First you put 4 and then 0. No, and first you write 1, then 0,
and then 5.
And 5.
Don't write 0 as the first number, yes?
5, 4, 1, 0.
Teacher,
you better
read
the first page.
Later, my dear. Now you listen this one, okay? Later I will show you. Write the smallest 4-digit number. So which one is the smallest 4-digit number?
Because I didn't complete
one.
It.
5, 1, 0, 4, 5. Now listen this. Listen this class. And these videos are recorded, my dear. Anyone incomplete, please after the class, you will see all the notes and everything is there. Okay? That's how you can complete. Yeah. Now, write the smallest 4-digit number. The smallest number. First number is
1, 1,
and 0, 4, and 5. And the second question, write the largest 4-digit number. Largest number means.
Okay, first is 5, 5, 5, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1,
The next one is 4. The next one and the last number 0.
Okay, then finish.
Huh?
We don't finish. Finish, teacher.
Okay. I complete.
Teacher,
try to find the answer of this question.
Teacher, write in the same page.
Yes, my dear, write in the same page.
Teacher, but is it a small 4-digit number? Write in the
teacher, same page. Teacher, I finished.
For example or no?
Example, yes.
Teacher, I finished.
Okay.
Teacher, can we write this now?
Yes, my dear. Now take your notebook and write now. Write the answer now for this question. Write the smallest 4-digit number. From the given number, you write the 4-digit number, smallest number.
Okay.
You know how to write, yes?
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Okay, write the answer.
Finished.
Okay.
Because this is very easy. It's not even that much.
Write the largest 4-digit number. From the given number, write the largest 4-digit number.
Teacher, I finished all.
Okay, my dear. So, the smallest 4-digit number, what the answer it will come? Smallest number.
3, 5, 8, 9.
Largest 4-digit number. Which one is the largest 4-digit number from this
nine,
one?
9, 8, 3, 5, and 3, the last two.
Can you say the place value of 5 here?
Yes.
Yes, what is the place value of 5?
5,000.
The place value
yes,
means include that number. 5,000. Okay?
Okay. Okay.
Sorry. And what is the place value of 9 here?
Once.
Only once. Place value 9 1.
1 10 100
no. 5 10 800 3000.
Yes. And here,
one.
See that? Proceed. What is the place value of 8 here?
800.
Good. And the place value of 0 here?
0, 100?
Yes. 0, 100. 100. Not only 100. Include this number. That means 0, 100.
Yes.
0.
200.
Yes. Or 0.
Maktuba Ibrahim.
Yes. And here? The place value of
1,000.
Good. The place value of 0.
Which one is 1?
0, 1.
What is the meaning? 0 ones means 0 only. Yes?
Yeah. Teacher. Teacher, I finished all.
Okay.
So teacher, I finished.
Anyone have doubt to form the greater
no.
smallest number?
No.
No, teacher. All it. It's easy.
Okay, good.
Teacher, I finish.
When zero counts, don't write zero as the first number. First smallest.
Teacher, I finish.
Teacher, finish.
So, can I go to the next song?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay. Yes, teacher.
No, no, teacher.
No.
Yes, teacher.
Yes, one more teacher. Thing I want to yes. say. Listen. After this chapter, I will take multiplication. So multiplication table is very important for multiplication. Okay? So should learn the table.
Okay.
I think you know the table from 2 to like 12 very well. But no problem. The tomorrow class, okay, I will ask the table 2 and 3. Okay? So revise students and learn thoroughly the table 2 and 3 table. I will ask to anyone. Okay? Not in the order. Okay? I will not ask in the order. I will ask in between. For example, 294, 384, like that. Okay?
When you will ask us for the tables?
Tomorrow.
Tomorrow, okay.
Okay, so you revise the table 2 and 3 and the next day the other table, okay, I will say the time. So tomorrow table 2 and table 3, learn thoroughly.
Teacher, finish.
Okay, the next slide, the next one.
Yes. Yes.
Okay, now write this question.
Teacher, write this?
Yes, my dear.
Okay.
There's a question in your notebook.
Okay. Teacher, tomorrow is to know.
Tomorrow, I will have the tables. Table 2
and 3. Teachers, so revise the table 2 and 3, yes?
Yes. Only table 2 and 3.
Teacher, are we going to write this?
Yes, my dear. Let me read this one in your notebook.
Teacher, and after tomorrow, we'll revise at 4 and 5?
Sorry?
Teacher. Is this yet?
After tomorrow, we will revise at 4 and 5.
And next day. 4 and 5 the next day, okay? First 2 and 3.
Okay.
Okay, thank you, teacher.
Teacher, teacher, I
got the
2 and 5 and 3.
Okay, but tomorrow, I will ask only table 2 and 3. Who know table 2 and 3? Okay, just revise one time. Who don't know? Learn 2 and 3.
I know 3 and 2. Okay? I know 3 and 2.
Okay, my dear. So revise. Okay. Tomorrow I will ask.
Sir, this is homework, right?
Yes, homework question. This one is a homework question. Okay?
Okay.
Answer later. Just write the questions now.
Teacher, what is this?
Homework. This is homework question, yes. Which is greater? The two number is given. So which number is the greater number? We just make circle or tick. Or write the answer greater.
Now understand what to do.
And here, form the smallest four-digit number by using the digit. Answer later, my dear. Only question, okay?
Yeah, I know. Teacher, this is the homework?
Yes, my dear. Homework questions, yes.
Teacher, I love you so much.
Okay, thank you.
Welcome.
Circle the smallest number. How can
teacher,
circle?
What? Yes, teacher, what's yeah. that from?
Okay, thank you for letting us understand.
Four-digit number. By using that digit 0581,
yes.
What is this?
Yes. This is a question. Form the smallest four-digit number by using the digit. So you form that four-digit number. Okay, you know that zero will come means how can form that four-digit number? Answer letter, my dear. This is only question.
Teacher, make yeah. a smallest number, yeah?
Yes. The question is only smallest number. Smallest four-digit number. And the question, circle the smallest number. So first compare the digit. The digits are same means you compare the place value. Okay. After only you decide which number is the smallest number. The next question is arrange in descending order. Descending order means?
Teacher,
from the big to the small.
Which is?
Yes.
Big to small.
Yes, my dear, yes.
Big to small.
Yeah.
Teacher, you are giving us question what we are learning, yes?
What we are learning? Yes, yeah. This assignment questions today and yesterday class, what we have learned, that one only. Okay, not only questions. You know the answer, no?
Yes.
Yes.
So, yes, teacher.
Okay.
Finish, teacher. Finish, teacher.
Okay, my dear.
Only this today, teacher?
Yeah, the remaining four sums is there. Which is greater? Yes? How can you find out the greater number? I don't want the answer, but how can find... First, what... for this.
Teacher, like from the next question, like when we want to make that four-digit numbers small, do we write the next to the wrong question, wrong numbers, the answer, and then we write the right answer next to the wrong numbers?
No, just to write the only answer, my dear. That example sum I showed to you, you can't write like that. Okay? This is the correct answer. So that into cross is not write like that. That means zero, don't write R first.
Yeah, number. I know, but okay. I meant that.
So here, yes. Which one is the correct answer? That answer only, right? Okay? No need to show that wrong.
I finished teaching. No, I meant next to that wrong answer, I write the answer next to it right. That's what I meant.
Yes, yeah. Next to the answer one. Okay?
Okay. Awesome. Thank you.
Teacher, write our homework.
Okay, complete all this one? This page?
Yeah.
Yes, teacher, write
homework. Yes, I finished.
Teacher, write
homework. Yeah. For the
teacher,
next one,
Teacher, write this or homework?
This is the homework, my dear. Homework question.
Teacher, I finished the homework.
Answer? You completed the answer?
I did both. Yes.
Good, good. Okay. But no, both. Not now. Okay? I will ask the answer tomorrow only. Okay? We will discuss in the class that answer. Okay, my dear?
Okay, I already did it. Okay. I did the question and the answer.
Both. Okay.
So, I have to be busy.
Okay. Then, you know. Shall I move on next slide?
Wait, there's more?
No. No, teacher.
Okay, write fast.
Teacher, we have another thing.
Yes, one more is there. Just don't write in the notebook. Just listen the class only, okay?
Okay. Teacher, after we explain it, we will write it?
No. Only listen the class only. The next slide, not this one, the next one. So this chapter, what we have learned, this chapter, place value and how you insert and what else have tried in words. The number is given means how to write in words, and the word is given how to write in number. And compare the number greater than, less than, and build. That means form a 4-digit number, smallest number and the greatest number. And the smallest, greatest number, suppose the question 0 is given, means how can form that number? Yes. And ascending order. Ascending order means? How can write ascending order?
Ascending order is small to big. Ascending order is big to small.
Ascending order, big to small. When you are writing, arranging that number, first thing.
It's big, but small to big.
Yes. When you arrange ascending or descending order, first you compare the digit. Okay? And which digit is greater? According to the question, you write. The digits are same means you compare the place values. It is important. Okay? You compare the place value, then you write that answer.
The descending order is big to small.
Big to small. Suppose descending order, see this
descending
question.
Descending.
Yes, my dear. Descending order, these numbers, here the 4 numbers are given, yes? These numbers all are same digits. That means 5 digit, 5 digit, 5, 5. So how can we write in descending order? These numbers, all the numbers are 5 digit.
Yes.
So which number is that greatest number? How can we write?
76,000.
So you compare the place value. Yes, 76,000 is the greatest number. Okay. Okay, my dear, the next slide. Okay. Don't write this one. Okay. Hey,
teacher. Yes, teacher.
I will ask a question to Anyone now? What is the question? Determinate. I will choose one student. Mason. Mason is the?
Mason.
Yes. Smadja, Mason. Can you hear me? No? Green is the? Green? Green? Can you hear me?
Yes.
Green. The question is, what is the question? The number. Circle the smallest number is there, no? Just read that number, my dear. Only read the number.
From where?
Here. Circle the smallest number. The four numbers are given, yes? Read this number. How can I read this number? Huh? Can you hear? Yes. Your voice is not clear, my dear.
Teacher.
Teacher, call. Microphone, sir.
Teacher, there is a bad sound.
Yes. Other, switch your mic, please. Other students.
23.
Teacher, can answer? Answer my question.
دي بنت كده على طول بيجي لها الصوت ده. First number, start from the beginning. 24. 3. Read that question. Read this question. Yes.
In last class, I asked the question, I think, yes? Maybe. Okay, Juliana? Juliana?
Yes, teacher. Yes, teacher.
Yes, my dear, yes. So, the question is, here, arrange in descending order from here, what is the place value of this number here? See, look at question 7. What is the place value of 7?
Yes, teacher, I am my...
Yes. Only Juliana say that answer?
Yes.
The place, yes. What is the place value of 7 here?
10,000.
Yes?
10,000.
10,000? Place value. I am asking about place value. Place value means include that number. Yes? So? How can I say the answer? 70,000. Seven, 10,000. Yes? Place value means you include that number. Okay, my dear? And the place value of 6 is? What is the place value of 6? 1. 10s, 100,000. So?
It's...
What the...
60,000.
Good. 6,000. The place value of 0 is?
6,000, I mean.
Yes. The place value of 0 is? 100.
100.
Or 0. The place value of 80 is? 80. Okay?
Yeah.
So the okay. Math period is over, my dear. Okay? Tomorrow class, I will ask the table
okay. 2 and 3.
Yes. So revise. Okay?
Okay.
Okay, I'll do the homework also.
Yeah.
Okay, bye.
Thank you for